Well, a recent accident involving a Fort Jackson soldier led to Good Samaritans taking action. News 19's Michael Fuller joins us now with those details.
We're here at the AMPM Food Mart in Ridgeway, and what looks to be just a normal gas station with normal pumps was something very different for Tatiana Mateo Gomez. She says here she met her guardian angel that may have saved her life.
I didn't realize how badly I was hurt.
Gomez was riding a horse at a nearby farm when she fell off the animal and was injured.
And it landed on this elbow, this knee, my head scratched up pretty bad. And that's how it began.
But it didn't end there. She got into a car and drove in pain to a nearby food mart.
And I was crying, and I wasn't even sure if I was going to make it. I didn't know what I was going to do.
I just know she needed help.
Teresa Edmonds goes to the store often. She stopped there to get a drink, but on this day, she found more than just a beverage. She saw a woman in trouble.
Yeah, her head was bleeding and anything of that nature. I just saw a crying person standing to the pump who needed help.
But why did she decide to help a complete stranger?
My grandfather always said to treat people the way that you want to be treated. If anybody needs help, you help them, you know. And she needed help. It wasn't even a thought.
The only thing came to my mind is we had to take her to the hospital.
Andy, the owner of the store, saw what was happening and closed his shop to help Tatiana.
What would I make in like 2 hours? What would I make in like 2 hours? If that's not worth a life. When it comes to life and death, you don't expect, you don't think about money or you don't think about your duties, what you are doing. The first duty is to help another individual which is in need.
And Tatiana says that even though it was a horrific day for her, well, she found a blessing, a group of friends that feels like family.
Well, we pretty much adopted her as she's my daughter now.
I'm just so happy, you know, they're just such good people.
Reporting in Ridgeway, Michael Fuller, News 19, WLTX.
Well, Tatiana says she hopes to return to work back at Fort Jackson as soon as possible.